guys ready?
JJCC.
Yes. Hello, guys. We are JJ to the double C. Hello, Australia.
Yes, hello. I am Eddie, the main vocalist of JJCC.
Hello, I'm Prince Mac, the Australian member, dancer and vocalist of JJCC.
네, 안녕하세요. 저는 보컬을 맡고 있는 지카라고 합니다. 반갑습니다.
Hello, I'm Team Most Younger, 산청. Alright, thank you. Youngest member.
Thank you so much for joining me. I know you guys have a really busy plans here in Australia, just for the couple days that you are here. Tell me how your show went tonight. We all enjoyed it.
We did 2 days yesterday and today, and I think it was the best we've done so far.
As I said, we all loved your show. Such a great vibe out there, and like Jackie Chan has set out to do, he wants to spread the love of K-pop. That's exactly why I'm here. I want to help spread the love of K-pop. I think in Australia we have a good support and we can do better. Yeah, we can definitely do better. What's one thing you've most loved about Australia while you've been here?
First, very delicious food. Very delicious food, and people is very kind. I love it.
2 Oh, yeah, view. Opera House, and then the building, very nice. Yeah.
Lovely. Now, I met you guys at Seoul Fashion Week. So we were at the Doi Lee show. I go every year to Seoul Fashion Week, so it was great to meet a Korean band, especially in, you know, front row. Tell me, I love your style. I'm really into fashion as well. Tell me, who dresses you guys? Do you style yourself, or do you buy your own clothes?
Well, for our stage performance clothes, our boss, our CEO of Jackie Chan Group Korea, she picks out our clothes and buys us clothes. And for just regular styling and for those days, we style ourselves. We have Lee Kwon Young here, which you don't know where. Yes, introduce yourself.
Yeah. Hello, I'm Iko. Thank you.
He is like the stylist of our team. Like he sees our clothes and says, "Oh, today I think this and this will look good on you. Why don't we change it up here?" So he's like the stylist of JJCC. Yeah.
favorite brands that you like to wear that are Korean?
I think we have all different styles, but we wear a lot of New Evo and can we say the brand name? We can say the brand name, New Evo, New Era, MLB. More sporty, more fashion, more. We like the trendy kind of clothes.
Comfortable on stage. You guys do a lot of popular moving around. Mm-hmm. I know you guys, as I said, are really busy. Give me an idea, or give everyone an idea of what a typical day is like being a K-pop idol.
Practice.
Yeah.
Practice.
Just practice.
And schedule. Yeah. And practice.
Yeah.
And sleep. Practice. Yeah.
Who takes the longest to get ready?
What? No. Eddie? 뭐 아니야. 제일 오래 걸린 것 같아요. 네. 에디 and yeah, and me and
산초.
Yeah.
Just 산초.
Oh, what? All right.
Yeah. All right. Listen. Yeah. Baby, take a chance, you would never ever know. I got money in my hands, you don't really let you go. Oh yeah, tell me about it, I wanna eat about it. I don't know about me, but I know about you. Don't say how I never said it in green. Just wait.
So what would you like people to most know about you so that they can start following you?
That we actually have an Australian member. Yes, and it's me! So I think that's all that matters, right? No, I'm joking. We are actually, as a group, we work really hard. I mean, I'm sure other K-pop groups work really hard too, but I think as a team, there's just something different about JJCC, I must tell you.
Good on your mind.
Can we do it together? Ready?
Good on your mind.
Yeah, one, two, three.
Good on your mind.
Wow, that is nice. Good. I think you're Australian.
Okay, I
think we'll take him, right? We'll take him.
I want to stay here.
I am not of Korean background, so when I first met this team, I just thought that there's something different about these boys. Not something that I see normally in a K-pop band as well. So I think that they work really hard and they really deserve to be on top.
Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love?
Korean from scratch, from start?
Yes. When I debuted, I could barely speak any Korean. It was probably worse than yours.
I'm learning actually, but I'm just a bit nervous.
I think you were worse. I was worse than you.
I was worse than her. Honest.
Now, someone asked on stage before, if you weren't K-pop stars, what would you be? And you said martial arts. How about you down there?
If 아이돌 안 했으면 어떤 식으로
아이돌을 안 했으면 아마 지금 디자인 쪽에 공부를 하고 있지 않았나.
He says if he wasn't an idol, he'd probably be a stylist or a designer.
Yeah. 디자인하고 커스텀하는 걸 좋아해서.
He likes designing and customizing other stuff. He customizes and makes his own like special hats, and a lot of fans love it. And he actually gave some presents to the fans as well. So,
기회가 된다면 이제 호주에 또 다른 공연이 있다면은 또 많은 이벤트를 통해서 선물을 드리고 싶다고.
Next time we're back in Australia, and if we have the time and we have events, he wants to make some hats for like a special event to give the fans.
Sounds great. We'll have them. Definitely have them. Now Lisa, she's been here two shows. She's front row. I asked some fans what they wanted to ask you, and Lisa asked if you had to be handcuffed to anyone for a whole day, so basically stuck with someone, who would it be? It doesn't have to be a band member. It can be anything. It can be Sistar or one of the K-pop singers or someone you idolize, one of the girl groups or your mom or, you know.
Yes, that's what I was going to say. My mom. I really, really hope I can spend a whole day with her. Yeah.
And does she get to Korea much?
No, she hasn't been to Korea.
At all?
Yeah.
At all?
At all.
I might bring her next time.
Oh,
to Seoul Fashion Week.
Yes, please.
Yeah. Yeah, I think she would like it.
My dad went to Korea, but okay. Not my mum. Yeah. So it's been 3.5 years since I've seen my mum. And yesterday was, when she came on stage, was the first time I've seen my mum in 3.5 years.
Wow. Right. 3.5 years. That's incredible, guys. That's a really long time, especially with adjusting to the culture and finding a new home. So a lot of people in Australia haven't been to Korea before. I love Hongdae and Gangnam.
Oh, yes.
Where do you guys like to go out or spend most time when you're not working?
Yeah. 일 안 할 때 진짜 그냥 쉬고 싶어요. 너무 쉬고 싶고 딱 진짜 한 20시간만 아무 생각 없이 잠만 잤으면 좋겠어요. 그게 꿈이에요. 먹고 자고 먹고 자고.
Yeah, she says just sleeping at home because, you know, you're very tiring for practice all day, so you just want to sleep 20 hours straight without no disturbance, just resting in peace. But most of us, we like to go somewhere a lot, like Shinza, the Karazukil, very good road. We like to drink coffee, and also since Ikoyoung, he likes style and fashion, he likes to go inside the shops and check out those trendy, the new styles. So,
yeah,
awesome.
Cool. Oh, we've got some more members 한국이. Coming in. Join us in front. Yeah, come up here.
한국이 뭐 어느 한 곳이 재밌는 게 아니라 어느 한 곳이 재밌는 게 아니라 진짜 각 지역마다 각 장소마다 정말 다른 매력이 있기 때문에 어느 곳을 가더라도 정말 재밌게 보실 수 있을 거라고.
So he's saying not only one place in Korea is fun and interesting. He says almost everywhere in Korea is fun and interesting. So if you guys have the chance, please come visit Korea and check out everywhere. And we have two new members here. Why'd you come so late?
Two late members.
You want to introduce yourself? Introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Simba.
New member.
New member, Simba.
Late member.
Hello, my name is Yul. New member, Yul.
Can we do another JJCC?
Yeah.
Hello guys, we are JJCC. Hello Australia! Yes, so this is the full team right here. Full team plus one.
Plus one.
Yes, we do that every time before a show.
Baby, go to the next.
you guys come back, we have to make a deal that we meet up again, and maybe we can do something with a group of fans. You guys are pretty loyal to your fans, and today you donated to the Cancer Foundation.
That's right.
So that was pretty special for the city of Sydney.
All of it to the Cure Brain Cancer Foundation. Because we always follow in footsteps of our teacher Jackie Chan.
We'd obviously love to have you guys back, and when I go to Korea, I'd love to see you guys and support you. I think, like, even when you did the cover of Where Is Love, there was something very magical about you guys. You guys are very special. How long do you think a K-pop career can last?
Ah, 얼마나 장수할 것 같냐, 그래서 예. 솔직히 뭐 저희는 영원할 거라고. 네, forever.
Forever.
JJCC is forever.
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 Yeah.
Now we're just about to wrap up, and I got you guys a little gift.
Oh.
Little gifts, because every time I go to Korea, they buy me gifts. Oh. And I think maybe, is it culture in Korea to buy gifts? Yeah.
For a guest.
So. Little gift. Little thought. So.
Oh.
Yeah. So you remember. You know what this one is?
Kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Oh.
No worries. We have
seen Australia.
Oh.
We haven't seen
kangaroo
yet. But
oh. Is this kangaroo?
Oh. Kangaroo.
Oh. Where's muscle?
Oh, no muscle, but
no
Skippy,
muscle?
You know Skippy?
Yes.
So thank you so much. I really appreciate, when I was asked, you know, about doing this interview, I am very passionate about Korea myself and about supporting Korean artists. And I want you guys to come out here more often, and I want you to grow your fan base so you can be, even more bigger and spread the love of your music in your new album.
Of course, and if we have the chance, if you guys give us opportunity, we'll be out here anytime. Come on, please call us out. We'll be here if you want to sing live in front of you. We're going to perform with you, do events with you. So
yeah.
I hope that we get to come back very soon.
Welcome back. So I wanted to get the guys up to show Australians some real typical famous Korean moves or poses that you can do, especially if you're out in the crowd and you want to say hi or get these guys' attention. So guys, show me some.
Well, in Korea, I actually learned this as well. There are 5 different types of hearts. Mm-hmm. Boys, you ready?
Yes, we are.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Not a lot of people would know that.
Oh, yeah.
That's awesome. So now you've taught everybody a little move or two.
A little hard move.
A little hard move. Do you have your little kangaroos on you still?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Safe in my pocket. It needs to be safe inside my pocket.
Keep inside your ticket.
Kangaroo.
And you can put it on your bag. In the pocket.
Baby kangaroo.
Goodbye, Australia.
Thank you so much, guys, for joining me. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Group hug.
Group hug.
Yeah.
Oh,